Everyone, it's Elsie. It's about 4 a.m. on the 10th. I just got back from spending a wonderful night with my friends, so I apologize if my face is melting, my eyelashes are coming off. I don't mean to freak anyone out. But instead of writing a finding fulfillment for this week, I decided to do a blog, and the topic is finding yourself. When you figure out who you are, it's so much easier to make decisions to make you happy. This night with my friends made me realize, these are the type of people I want to be around with, and they share the same values as me, and I wouldn't know these things if I didn't know who I was. Granted, we're born to change throughout our lives, but as long as you have a set goal of who you want to be and how you want to be, you can start to be that person. So take the time to write a list of adjectives, and then take the time to analyze why those descriptive words for yourself mean a lot to you, and do everything that you can to make sure that those adjectives fit you. It's important for me to be kind to those who love me, be a giving person within my ability, and to always try new things. And those things are important to me because with kindness, it opens up so many doors. And being able to give when I can, it makes me feel better as a person knowing that I can help someone else. And the choices that I make daily reflect that. And it makes me feel good. And that's who I am, amongst a whole other list of things. So I really hope that you take the time to really figure out who you are. And I hope that helps you on your quest to happiness. Well, I need to wash my face and go to bed. Have a good night, y'all.